Hustlers keep hustling, cops they keep on busting. Hustlers keep on hustling, and bitches keep on bitching. Lies they keep on going.
To hide that at all. It was a great performance, but for me there was something special when you performed the song Hurt. I heard there were whispers you were going to do a completely different track this week, something that would be, I guess, what Simon says about other artists, to make you contemporary rather than doing an old rock song. But you know, you're an amazing performer and singer.
Jamie, it was a great performance, but like I said on the VT, there's nothing original about you. I mean, there are 100 guys singing what you do in pubs tonight. You're like a Lenny Kravitz impersonator. But it's not real rock. In the word of Kerrang! And me, you're not a real rocker.
A rock week on X Factor before, but Simon has a rock artist, and all of a sudden we're in rock week, right? Weird, but anyways, back to you, Jamie. I thought that was your most comfortable original performance you've given so far, so well
done.
And I hope you enjoy it.
Are you saying that I chose this
week? Not at all. Not at all.
That's spiteful.
Honestly,
that's spiteful. And look, Louis, when was the last time you went into a pub?
I go to pubs all the time.
Which
Simon.
One?
In Dublin. Dublin's full of pubs, by the way.
Right. Wine bars, maybe, not pubs.
Pubs, real pubs.
Okay, Jamie, look, the problem is, once again, what do you do? Okay, you came from that background, you want to be a rock singer, it's rock week, and you choose a rock song. What else are you supposed to do? I don't get it. I thought, of all the performances tonight, it was the most authentic.
It wasn't authentic.
You don't know what you're talking about.
I've seen it a million times before.
Where?
I watch TV everywhere.
You watch TV?
There's nothing original about it. Nothing
Jamie, original. I promise you this is nothing more than mind games. You were terrific tonight.